Welcome to One Chemistry. Always do your best. Now, let us see about 100 conversion in organic chemistry. We are seeing it as episode. This is the 21st episode. If you didn't watch previous episode, I encourage you to go and see. Here we solve 5 problems step by step. Stay tuned. Question number 1. Starting metal is bicyclic system. Basic moiety is decline. Attached with OH and OT is leaving group and hydrogen is above the plane. OH is below the plane, H and OTS is above the plane. The reagents are KH and THF. They ask you to find the product. Here the products are epoxide wand and the double bond or ring opening. You have to understand that question is really about selective elimination of OTS. So how the OTS is eliminating? The hydrogen is eliminating or OH is eliminating or double bond is forming. The answer is D. Let us see how. Here starting material, if you imagine by straightforward, is difficult to imagine. So we converted into transcyclic hexyl form, which is the chair form. So two chair forms. We write H and OTS above the plane, OH below the plane. So H and OH are trans, OTS is an equatorial position. So if you use the base, the proton will be abstracted. Now the O minus is there. How the O minus will be quenched is really all about. Here hydrogen is not a good leaving group, only OTS. So here system forces the reactions to happen to remove the OTS. The only way OTS is removed is ring opening. So minus charge moves, the middle carbon bonds are open to OTS and OTS leaves. Even though hydrogen is trans, the leaving of OTS will be the major one. So the double bond formed between 1 and 2. So we rewrite it to the normal form. So you have 1 and 2 double bond there. And 6 is the ketone there. Here you have to know only one thing. Even though trans hydrogen is there, OTS is the better leaving group which drives the reaction. Now the question number 2. Question number 2 contains cyclohexane, where methyl and OH is below the plane and dimethyl group is above the plane. So here they are given the base and CH2 and methyl iodide and heat is given. Here they ask you to find the product. They are asking whether OH is eliminated or dimerization occurs or just a simple reduction of OH. Here the basic question, you have to understand that selectivity in elimination of OH. The double bond is formed or reduced or coupled. The answer is A. Let us see how. Here starting material difficult to imagine in the plane, so we rewrite it to chair form. So here we have to maintain the relation properly. Isopropyl is the locking group. So the locking group dictates the structure. It will be in equatorial position. So methyl group will be trans to that, so below the plane, and OH will be also trans to that. It is in the axial form. So axial OH, equatorial methyl, equatorial isopropyl. Here you are using the base, so O minus is formed. Here CH2 you are using. If you understand the reaction closely, you know it is a Chukov reaction. Chukov reaction, you have the OH elimination by carbon disulfide attack. The O minus attacks the electron deficient carbon because sulfur is electronegative. So O minus attacks carbon. Here ester kind of product is formed. CH2 is the very good leaving group. So but Chukov reaction is a syn elimination. So hydrogen has to be eliminated from syn form. So here equatorial hydrogen leaves, the double bond is formed. Axial hydrogen never been touched. So OH become double bond here, but the product is Hoffman product. Hoffman product means less substituted product here. Here you have to know important things. Always elimination means we are thinking anti-periplinar position, but here Chukov reaction means you have to consider the syn elimination. Question number 3. The starting metal is nitrotoluene. plus dicarboxylic acid ester. Then they are using the base and zinc and acetic acid. Here they are asking you to find the product X and Y. Here definitely ring closure is occur all the way through. Here they are asking you to find the intermediate and ring closure product. So you have to find the condensation reaction and ring closure very clearly. The answer is A. Let us see how. Here we are using the base. Here methyl hydrogen will be absorbed. Why? Because the ring will be electron deficient because of nitro group. Hence the anion will be very much stabilized in the system. So anion is stabilized. So it's a very good nucleophile. Then you are using the ester. So you are attacking the negative ion. So negative ion forms. The intermediate is there. Here the system has to be stabilized from the charge. So O minus becomes CO and OET leaves. Then the next step, zinc and acetic acid. Zinc and acetic acid selective to nitro group. It become amine. So NO2 become amine. So amine is there, CO is there. So intra condensation is possible. So NH2 is a nucleophile. It attacks the carbon. The product will become OH and NH. Clearly there is a possibility of indole system formation. So the water elimination occurs, the double bond form there. So clearly the product is A. The double bond drives by the aromaticity. Here you have to know two things. One is methylene proton also removed from the base if there is an electron deficient ring. And zinc and acetic acid only the reducing agent for nitro group which converts to NH2. At last the aromaticity favors the elimination of water. Question number 4. The starting metal is bicyclic system with bridged carbon. Bridged carbon contains dimethyl group and the corner carbon has CO. Here light you are using, they ask you to find the product. Clearly here carbon skeletal shift is there. The product can be 5 member or 6 member. So it's a photochemical reaction. You have to find the mechanism behind that. The answer is A. Let us see how. The starting metal is heton. We are using a light. Clearly Nahr's type 1 reaction will occur. So alpha cleavage will be happen. Here two possibilities. 2-3 bond can break or 1-2 bond can break. But 2-3 bond only forms stable radical, which is tertiary radical. 1-2 leads to primary radical. So 2-3 bonds breaks, the di radical is formed. Then there is a hydrogen shift occur there. The hydrogen bond returns as radical. The hydrogen radical switch to second carbon. Why this is particularly happened on fourth carbon? Because it forms stable 6 member ring. So the 2-1-6-5-4 carbons lead to the 6 member ring with hydrogen. So the hydrogen exchange to the second one. So aldehyde is formed. Then again di radical is there. Di radical only quenched by double bond formation. The structure is little bit confusing here. We rewrite to 5 member. So if you rewrite it, it will become 5 member ring with alkene and third position methyl and seventh position dimethyl with definitely aldehyde group. So the answer is clearly A. Here you have to know two things. One is the Nahr's type 1 reaction. The stable radical only form there. And the second thing is the 4 hydrogen shift due to the 6 member transition state. Question number 5. Starting metal is cyclooctadetraene and maleic anhydride. Here using the heat, they ask you to find the product. Here the products are fused system. The ring is directly fused. Ring is complicatedly fused. There are the many possibilities they given. We have to find the product by understanding the mechanism. Here you have to understand the thermal we are using and naming reaction. The answer is simple. Once you know the mechanism behind that, the answer is C. Here cyclooctatetraene itself reacts with heat. It can undergo the pericyclic reaction. There can be the ring closure there. So the 6 pi electron only involved in the ring formation. We are using the thermal. Hence the disrotation will be there. So 1-6 new bond formation will be there. So the ring will become contracted. 6 member and 4 member. The 1-6 bond will be there. The hydrogen will be on above the plane. Here, why it is disk rotation mean you can use the below table. Thermal 4N plus 2 mean disk. And in this cyclic N bonds, you can clearly see N bonds are cis-cis. Cis-cis disk configuration means syn. So clearly syn, hydrogen will be above. Then you can see there is a possibility of diels salt reaction, anhydride and conjugated double bond, butadiene kind of system. So the attack will be happened. So the existing 4-member ring will go above the plane. The reaction will be very easy, but it is complicated by the bulky structure. So the answer is clearly C. Here you have to know two things. Photochemical reaction, if you are using, the double bonds can alone participate in the initial photochemical reaction, then it undergo diels salt reaction. Diels salt reaction always can specify from the attack under conjugated diene, not under any other system. That's all from this episode. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, comment below. Stay tuned for next episode.